you've ever tried to build a fire, you know that you need to build it in a certain way to make the largest logs burn. By extension, you also know how to build the fire so that it extinguishes before the largest logs burn out. That's essentially how we have designed the structure in Mjøstårnet to withstand a complete burnout. Every floor in Mjøstårnet is built as a separate fire compartment. In a modern office building in Norway, up to 3 consecutive floors could be built as one single fire compartment. Our tests and calculations show that Mjøstårnet will not collapse, even after a severe fire. We have considered many different possibilities. Fire safety is a team effort. However, as the main fire safety engineer in this project, I carry a huge responsibility on my shoulders. But I know that with all the safety measures that is built into Mjøstårnet, it's safer than most buildings. In Norway, it's rare that the fire safety engineer is included throughout the entire process of constructing a building. They often contact me from the construction site with some detailed question about fire safety, but I always tell them to call if they're unsure and that I'm happy to answer. It helps me sleep better at night. I can't tell from the outside if any of the other buildings in Brumunddal is secretly a World War II bunker, but I'm certain that Mjøstårnet is one of the safest buildings in the region.